in this world worth fighting and dying for.
We're warriors. It's who we are.
The Three Musketeers. I've heard of you.
Historically speaking, it's an incredibly classic tale and something that's loved by many, many people. Did you kind of feel that pressure going into the project of delivering something?
You know, I was just really proud of my husband to really take such a classic tale and retell it in this modern, jaw-dropping, spectacular way. I am one of those people that is such a fan of the book. I've been reading Three Musketeers since I was 13 and onwards so many times, and Paul as well. So for us, we are the fans making the movie. And so we just really wanted to make something for people that they've never seen before. A Musketeers that is like nothing that's out there. And I think we succeeded in doing that.
I was very aware that there'd been many other adaptations, and that was both a pressure, but also it was a kind of, it did give a certain freedom as well, because you realized with such a classic tale, you know, these themes of love, honor, heroism, they never go out of fashion. And every generation, I think, deserves its own version of the Three Musketeers. And that's what's happened in the past. So, you know, in a way, the pressure was to reinvent the Musketeers as every other previous version has done.
Did you have as much fun making it as it looks?
The one great thing about working on a Paul production is everybody has a great time. And especially when we get to work as a team, it's just such a pleasure because, you know, everyone's laughing, everybody's, you know, exploding things, everybody's just like kids at, you know, a candy fair. I mean, it's such a feast for the eyes. You have these incredible locations, these incredible sets, and then we get to destroy them all.
We modeled this after the kind of movie that plays Boxing Day every Christmas in England. You know, there's always that movie that plays at like 3 o'clock in the afternoon and that becomes like a classic that's watched over and over again that can play to the entire family. And that was very much the inspiration for this film. It was those kind of old-fashioned, good-natured swashbucklers.
The 3D aspect is so interesting because he's really done something new. No one's ever done a period piece in 3D. And it, you know, it really makes for such an immersive experience because you see the locations that we were shooting in, the amazing costumes. The 3D just makes you feel like you're walking into a fairy tale.
We are surrounded by enemies. War will engulf the entire continent.
We went into some fantastic, huge palaces, huge castles, which I think give the movie a terrific scope and scale, beyond anything you could build nowadays.
There were four of us against 40 of them.
Was it 40? Or 400?
Just 40. It was an off day.